Friday nights. We used to park our parents' car up by the billboard sign. Tore it down years ago to build a small high rise. It's abandoned now and it's been that way for quite some time. And it don't make sense, but the cheap motel is always open. Feels like we're sitting in a handbasket wondering where it's going. Freshwater shark in a faucet tank behind the counter, and the door's always locked, and you gotta prepay in cash by the hour. Sunsets still look the way they always do. Over the backyard trees, my grandma used to sit under in the afternoon. Can't keep everything the way you want it. Feels like even the ghosts are getting out. Giving up on your hometown.